new requirement.
Run! Go! Now! Now! Oh! Just put them back! Back!
God damn!
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great. Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then... we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... huh.
Em, what?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
So that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
Oh, my God.
There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there'd been some, like, big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
What is
that? Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Oh my god.
It's nothing.
God.
It just bit me.
It bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
If that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily! You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do, and I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, okay.
Whoa, 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 Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do that!
I'm really sorry.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my god. You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now.
Shit.
Fuck, fuck. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
What does it say?
Oh, just a lot of crazy stuff in here. It's kind of hard to believe, actually. It comes across as kind of a whack job.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like now.
Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. No, it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Now, why did you hurt him? It's yourself that you despise, huh? You've already admitted as much. But they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. I did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from this terrible isolation.
God, guys, thank God!
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is...
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon. Thank you. I just need a pitchfork and a mop. See me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. You're coming with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. Like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. All right. Here goes nothing. Awesome. were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates? What went on here? This is nuts. Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting. Sorry, Alter. take. This is fucking unbelievable.